Nausea is one of the symptoms of morning sickness. It usually occurs during the first month of your pregnancy and tapers off when you're in your 16th week. This is primarily caused by the changes in your hormones brought about by the developing fetus. The nausea is occasionally accompanied by vomiting. These symptoms are normal as long as you take the necessary measures to keep a healthy pregnancy. If you're well into your third trimester and are experiencing symptoms of nausea like dizziness, sweating and an urge to throw up, this may be because your baby is pushing on your stomach. Do not worry. You can use the same methods used in the first trimester to alleviate third trimester nausea. Following are some treatments you can try when nausea attacks. They are helpful treatments for you to maintain a healthy pregnancy. Number 1. Slow and deep breaths. Every time nausea attacks, take slow, deep breaths. It's common sense but often forgotten. Any breathing exercise you know will come in handy at this point. Number 2. Clear fluids. This is the first thing to be attempted when you feel nauseous. Sip a fizzy drink or try sports drinks, popsicles and jello. Remember to take tiny sips only and don't fill your stomach. If you think coffee will perk you up, you're mistaken. Stay away from coffee and avoid smoking too. Number 3. Sprinkle cold water on your face. Another good idea is to lie down with a cold face towel on your forehead. Choose a dimly lit, silent room. Number 4. Sniff a mint. Take a whiff of peppermint oil. You can also try sniffing citrus fruits like lemon. Another good practice is to massage herbal oil in your wrist and have someone apply pressure on your lower wrist. Number 5. Nourish yourself. After the nauseous feeling has faded, eat. Ideally, a healthy soup or a very light, healthy meal should be taken. But if your appetite is not up to it, eat what you can even if it means crackers or chips. Nowadays, there are many natural treatments you can try at home when you are nauseous and suffering from other symptoms of morning sickness. The best thing to do is to always be ready when nausea strikes so that you can end it as soon as possible and you won't have to suffer for long. It would be ideal to find the remedies that work best for you since it is different for every pregnant mom. Understand that morning sickness and nausea won't stay for good. All this will pass and will just be a memory when you're already holding the little bundle of joy in your arms. Thank you for watching the video, hope you found it helpful. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to the channel.